Bogdan alone, 1v3 in that side, he could have done a lot of damage.
One kill would be maybe enough.
And it was 1v2 actually, because she was Amen.
Yeah. Optic with control of mid early. I think they might have been spotted playing close. It's Jason under the boost and Tarix in the vent position. So we've got a 2-2-1 setup at the moment, although again, there is a quick rotation between mid and B from Tarik. So we see the slow boost coming in. Swag playing the